PM Narendra Modi on Saturday met his Nepalese counterpart Sher Bahadur Duba at Hyderabad House in New Delhi. We reviewed the progress of various projects and also discussed the blueprint of the future, PM Modi said. In the meeting, both the PMs jointly inaugurated a cross-border rail network between Jainagar in Bihar and Nepal's Kurtha and signed 4 memorandums of understanding. Subscribe to the channel for more news.